Sick Kids Hospital received quite the gift today. It's being called the largest single donation ever made to the hospital.
The hospital is now very close to its ambitious fundraising goal to help build a new facility. Dana Levinson has the story.
It is a gift that has never been given before. $100 million donated to the hospital for sick children.
The Peter Gilgan Family Patient Care Tower.
It is an unprecedented move by a single person. Peter Gilgan, owner of Mattamy Homes, announced his gift in front of hundreds of patients and staff.
Who more deserves a chance at life than the little people in this world?
The money will support the Sick Kids Versus Limits campaign, unveiled in 2017 to help raise $1.3 billion to rebuild the Sick Kids campus. Gilgan placed a symbolic brick at the spot where the new Peter Gilgan Family Patient Care Tower will be built on University Avenue. The brick used before, seen here in the campaign video. 9-year-old Marlo Plowman also places a brick symbolizing the construction of the new Sick Kids Hospital. Marlo died of cancer last year.
This is not Gilgan's first donation to Sick Kids. In fact, he donated $40 million back in 2012. The Sick Kids Versus Limits campaign was launched in 2017, and since then, the hospital has raised $810 million.
Sick Kids was built in 1949, and Gilgan refers to the aging building as a race car riding on flat tires. He said he's just giving the hospital a new set of wheels.
We're really thankful. It's going to help all of us.
This place gave me a second chance at life when I need it.
Construction on the new patient tower is expected to begin in October.
My hope is that it'll certainly encourage some folks to help move the needle.
Gilgan's gift brings the total fundraising goal to $930 million.